If you're a big bomber, the par 5 third hole is reachable in 2. Drive the ball to the right of the fairway bunker and you'll be looking at no more than 250 yards to the green. Most players will lay up short of the bunker and play out to the right to avoid the water that juts out into the fairway. Be accurate with your approach to avoid a myriad of troubles surrounding this green.